back of the church and the gospel she did hear. And when the meeting it was done, she cast her eyes about. There she spied little Matty Groves walking through the crowd. Said, come home with me, little Matty Groves, home with me tonight. Come home with me, young Matty Groves, and sleep with me tonight. Oh, I'll come home and I won't go home, I'm sleeping with you tonight. For by the rings on your fingers I can see that you are my master's wife. And what if I am Lord Arnold's wife? He is not at home. He's gone to the far country. He's bringing again home. Said, swore on he would know before the sun had set. And in her hurry to carry his news, she bent her breast, she ran. And when she came to the Bromhill Stream, she took off her shoes and she swam. When he woke, Lord Arnold was standing by his feet, saying, how do you like my feather bed? How do you like my sheets? And how do you like my curtains that I got in a sale last week? Oh, well, I like your feather bed better. I like your sheets. Best of all, I like your lady gay who lies in my arms asleep. Get up, get up, get up, get up, Lord Arnold cried. Get up as quick as you can. But it'll never be said in fair England that I slew a naked man. Oh, I can't get up, I won't get up, I won't get up for my life. You have two long beaten swords, well, I not a pocket knife. It's true, I have two beaten swords, they cost me deep in my purse. But you will have the better of them, and I will be the worse. And you will strike me the very first blow, strike it like a man. I will strike the very next blow, and I'll kill you if I can! So when he struck the very first blow, he knocked Lord Arnold sore. Lord Arnold struck the very next blow, and Matty struck no more. Then he took his own dear wife, sat her upon his knee, and said, who do you like the best of us now? You're dead, Matty Groves, or me? Then up spoke his own dear wife, never heard her speak so free. I would rather one kiss from dead Matty's lips than you're an ordinary finery. And that Lord Arnold, he jumped up, loudly did he bawl. He struck his wife right through the heart, he pinned her up to the wall. Brave, brave Lord Arnold cried, to put these lovers in. But won't you penny my lady at the top? She was of noble good.